Hi, everyone. Have you ever failed a test or have been let down by someone? Failure and disappointment are difficult feelings everyone experiences. You might feel disappointed when you fail a test, lose a game, or when things just didn't work out the way you wanted them to. When these things happen, remember that feelings are not right or wrong. So it's okay to feel disappointed or frustrated because something didn't work out. When you are struggling with disappointment and failure, talk to a trusted adult or friend. Often they can validate how you are feeling or share times they have felt the same way. Remember, you are defined by so much more than this experience and these feelings. When you are ready, take time to reflect on what, if anything, you could do differently next time. Be kind in how you talk to yourself using phrases like, "I'm not defined by this failure or disappointment," or "I am a good person who deserves another chance," or "I am worthy of love and respect." If you see a friend who is feeling bad after they made a mistake, you can remind them to do these things too. Over time, we can learn to embrace and accept failure and disappointment as natural parts of life that help us learn more about ourselves and the world.